Media playback is not supported on this device. Surfer Andrew Cotton breaks back in big wave wipeout. A British surfer has broken his back after being crushed by a 60-foot wave off a beach in Portugal. Andrew Cotton, 38, from Braunton in Devon, was at Nazaire, renowned for its wild conditions, when he was filmed being wiped out by the Atlantic wave. He was rushed to hospital in a neck brace and has a fractured spine but is expected to make a full recovery. "It won't put me off. Riding the big waves is what we live for," Cotton told BBC Sport. Cotton, who was wearing a special vest over his wetsuit to protect him from impact, added, "It was a split second of misjudgment. Like an F1 driver taking a turn a fraction too fast. I knew it was bad." Quote, he has previously ridden an 80 feet, 24 meters, wave on the same beach and in 2014 survived a fall on a huge wave caused by a storm on the Portuguese coast. He said the conditions had seemed perfect when he arrived at Nazaire at 10:30 GMT on Wednesday. "I had caught a few good waves with the guys I surf with and it was going really well at first," he said. "Then I got a wave that was slightly small at first, but I read it wrong. It didn't do what I thought it was going to do. Normally I'd try to get into the hollow base of the wave, but Nazaire is a beach and the waves can be very unpredictable and shifting. Waves don't always break in the same spot like in some surf areas, so a small error of judgment can be serious." Cotton was relieved to be told he does not need surgery on his damaged spine. "It just completely changed shape. Normally I'd stay on my board, but I knew something was wrong and jumped off. There was a moment of impact, which was the heaviest I have ever felt. I landed on my bottom and then the wave hit my back. It was followed by a feeling of weightlessness as I was thrown through the air. It felt like it went on for a long time, although I didn't know at the time. Straight away I knew I'd rattled something, so I pulled the cord on my inflatable vest and just hoped the section designed to reduce impact had worked." Quote, Cotton, who started surfing when he was 9, was treated by lifeguards and paramedics after reaching the beach. In hospital, scans showed he had fractured part of his lumbar spine, but he said he will not stop him surfing. "It's my bread and butter. I will surf at Nazaire again for sure. I'm trying to look at it positively." Quote,